radio just like you do up here in the broadcasting booth.
Four, Dale. Four, buddy. Three, buddy. Three, buddy. There's two. There's two to go.
Three makes in the 500 Chevy Pontiac Ford. That's how they run. But Earnhardt has a benefit. There's a slow car up ahead.
And there's trouble coming off of turn two. Some cars get trailed. It might be this. Whoever gets back to the start-finish line, they'll get the white and the yellow together.
This could be the Daytona 500. Bobby Labonte goes to the outside.
Labonte up high. Earnhardt uses the left car of Rick Bass as a pick. 20 years of trying. 20 years of frustration. Dale Earnhardt will come to the caution flag to win the Daytona 500.
Buddy, praise the Lord.
There's about 150,000 people here been waiting 20 years to see it.
Look out on pit road. Every man on every crew has come out to the edge of pit lane to congratulate the man who has dominated everything there is to win in this sport, except this race, until today.
Watch this circle. He's going to spin out.
There goes the grass.
Yeah.
A smoke show. The most anticipated moment in the history of NASCAR racing. Dale Earnhardt rolling into victory lane in the Daytona 500.
To win it in the 20th year, your 20th try, 50th anniversary of NASCAR, to finally win the Daytona 500, made it all complete.